take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. What do you think of Ronda Rousey, man? Does she come back and change it all or what?
Oh, man. I would like her to, but that first fight, I don't know. It just looks like it was all Holly Holm to me. You know, I think she's just, she was trying to box her, but man, you couldn't, she can't try to box a boxer. Especially with, you know, a lefty. She can't pop shotting with that left hand. And if she comes out and takes her down, she has a good chance. If she can't take her down, I think she's going to lose the same way.
Does that loss kind of ruin her right now? Like, when she was undefeated, she was kind of the next big thing. Does the loss to Holm kind of just turn her back to the beginning? You know, does she have to build up, or is she still going to be the same?
I think her next fight, she'll still sell out. She'll still be up there. But I think the only thing, I think just people see that she's not invincible anymore. She had kind of that aura around her, like the invincibility, that nobody can beat her, she can't be touched. But after this, they see that she could be beat, but I think she'll come back strong. She's a great fighter. I like Ronda Rousey, but you know, she came up short in the last one. I think after that first shot she got hit, I think her game plan just kind of went out the doors, and then she just started trying to stand up, and so she got caught.
Do you think in our lifetime that a fight would be able to break Mayweather and Pacquiao's pay-per-view record? Do you think that's possible?
I think it's possible.
Canelo Golovkin, who do you think, what matchup do you think can eventually break that record?
If there's any matchup, like right now? Right now, probably not. I would think right now.
I think the biggest fight for boxing fans, I think, would be Canelo Triple G. But I don't know if Triple G has that.
Superstardom.
Yeah, superstardom, like Pacquiao did, Mayweather, Canelo.
Yeah.
So I don't know. It'd be tough to find a fight that can break those numbers. Those numbers are crazy, man.
Yeah.
But no, I think it'll happen one day.
You think Mayweather comes back?
I think he'll come back.
Who does he fight?
I really don't know. I think he'll take a little vacation, a little break, and he'll start coming back.
Take Mayweather.
Yeah, I think he'll come back too.
Who should he fight? Who does he fight?
He might fight either Amir Khan, I would say, because Amir Khan has, you know, has that UK fan base over there, or Thurman. I think Thurman keeps winning.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.